The Navy relieved the guided missile destroyers to top officers, Commanding Officer Alfredo Sanchez and Executive Officer Jesse Sanchez, of their duties due to a lack of confidence. They have been reassigned elsewhere. In a Tuesday statement, it said the investigation was still ongoing, but it is evident the collision was preventable, the commanding officer exercised poor judgment, and the executive officer exercised poor leadership of the ship's training program. The USS McCain hit a merchant vessel called the El Nick MC on August 21. Following the collision, the destroyer's berthing, machinery and communications rooms flooded. Divers subsequently recovered the sailors' bodies from these compartments. It was the second such incident in just a couple of months. In June, another destroyer, the USS Fitzgerald, also struck a container ship off the coast of Japan, drowning 7 sailors in the ship's breached berthing compartment. Following August's crash, Navy leaders told the Senate Armed Services Committee, including John McCain himself, that exhaustion may have played a role in the incidents, as sailors routinely work 100 hours a week.